Here is a simple prototype of our automatic trolley system. Our design consists of two power supply. Power supply 1 runs GSM module and H-bridge motor driver. Power supply 2 provides 12 volt power to a specially designed power circuit which consists of IC7805 which produces 5 volt. This 5 volt power is used to run microcontroller 1 launch pad which is internally converted to 3.3 volt. A text message of required items will be sent from the user. This message is received from the GSM module of SIM300 placed in the trolley. This message is sent to the microcontroller 1. The MSP430 G2553 microcontroller 1 receives the message, processes it and sends it to microcontroller 2 for further operation. Microcontroller 2 performs the major controlling operations. After receiving the data bits, it provides an output for a LCD display, servo motor and DC motor for further movements. This is a H-bridge motor driver consisting of IC L293D. It receives input from microcontroller 2 through the power circuit for controlling the motion of DC motors. A LCD display operating in 4-bit mode updates us about the operations going on in the internal circuitry. The IR sensor placed in front of the trolley consisting of IC LM293P helps in the motion of DC motor by providing an output for microcontroller 2. The trolley consists of an arm which is motioned with the help of a servo motor and is driven by power circuit.
A list containing the items present in the store is generated and is provided to the user. These items present in the list will be assigned with the serial number. The user has to send the serial number of the respective item. This message is received by the GSM module and is processed by the microcontroller 1. This processed message is shown in the LCD.
After processing the message, the DC motor moves the trolley to the desired location where the required item is placed. The IR sensor present in the trolley detects the black strip and stops the DC motor.
To place the items inside the basket, an arm is used whose action is controlled by the servo motor. When the DC motor stops, the servo motor action starts, which is programmed by the microcontroller 2 to rotate 180 degree back and forth. Thus, the arm places the required item into the basket.
Similarly, all the items from the received list are collected. Microcontroller 2 is programmed to calculate the total amount, which is displayed on the LCD. The total amount will be sent to the user through SMS.
Let us consider an SMS containing item code 1, 2, 3 and 5. The action of automatic trolley is demonstrated. After the completion of the process, trolley moves back to its original position. If the message contains 4, 1, 2 and 5.
We can use pick and place arm instead of push arm to handle objects more smoothly. If vertical support is replaced by hydraulics, different shelves can be reached in the store. To implement more number of trolleys, a server can be created to handle requests. This directs the trolley, which is free, into operation. If items are out of stock, it can be programmed to detect it and inform the main server.
If pick and place arm is used in place of push arm, automatic trolley can be implemented to a wide range of applications. Automatic trolley system can be successfully implemented to grocery or packed food malls. Further, it can be implemented in all other retail and wholesale departmental stores. This proposed system can be efficiently implemented in online shop storage godowns, which will ease much of manual work. This method will be of much use if implemented in pharmaceutical field, that is to pick up prescribed medicines without any faults. In industries dealing with heavyweight materials, heavy power automatic trolley can be implemented.